Alright, we're in the Good Time Club now.
Come back at showtime!
When's showtime?
Come back at showtime!
Yes, we should come back later.
Yep. Oh, wow.
You hold on to this.
Oh, sick. Thanks, girl. So I can't do anything here? Also, the ambience for this is just like, Jesus. It's like it's trying to scare ya. It's like it's trying to weave a haunting feeling to it. But this ain't Rapture. So try you that. Wait. I feel like I'm missing something. Well, I mean, this door's locked and it's the only way. I suppose I'll have to come back here anyway. Let's go. Hard to believe that, oh. Didn't even see where that money was.
I've read about this. It's Gautama Buddha.
Gautama Buddha.
Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worshipped right here.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary.
Look! Do you hear that? There's someone downstairs.
Someone cries. Who cries? Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Now, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha, pray, give husband back. Give back to Meilin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to Good Time Club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker will find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Who?
Lynn's throat, asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. It's...
What the fuck?
Lately, I've been hearing a whole mess.
Candyman, watch out!
Oh, crap. You wanna dance, do ya? And we're gonna dance the dance of life. Take this. Give me the salt. Thank you. Burn, baby, burn. Man, I'm using up all my ammo here.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Shit. Giant piece of crap. Sit still. Accept death. Oh crap. Oh, never mind, we're good. Oh, now I'm low on ammo again. Yeah, it's sad that you don't much care for me.
There it is, Mr. DeWitt.
Just need to head inside and find Mr. Lynn. And just call me Booker.
I'm sorry about what I said at the docks. Calling you a thug.
Yeah. Can't see how I might have changed your sense of that.
You protected me.
Job's a job.
Job's a job.
Elizabeth?
I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute! And in times like this, I could use a brute!
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it! Now,
do it.
Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants.
Off the stage.
Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Lost a limb working with them. Yet.
You send me these to work with. Damn, flaming prick. Thank you.
My quality work.
Why do you make me murder you all? How does that feel, huh? How does it feel, huh? How does it feel?
Without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do. do it themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
Damn it. Fuck you, asshole. I'm low on ammo, damn it. Fuck, I can't see. I don't know where I am. Oh. Pick that up, and run. If there was only some good fucking ammo. Well, fuck me. Oh, now they're up there, huh?
That's all I have right now.
Ah. Correct. Give it to me!
Beaver,
that's all I've got.
I'll kill ya! Street sweeper, bitch! Who's your ass? Burn, motherfucker! Hold on.
No! Enough of the opening acts! Your true rival is an expert with the automata! Wants to replace all our security with machines!
Fuck, man! Ow, what the hell?
Reap what you sow!
Salt here!
Give me the salts! Electrify!
My aim is true, as my eye is the
fuck
prophets.
Off, ass hole! Why are there more turrets? Bunny, I'm using a pistol. Ah, shit. I'm fucked. Elizabeth, healing, please, God, die! Goddamn turrets. Fuck off. Die.
Elizabeth!
You bet.
I need healing. Fuck. Med kit. Damn things. Thank you!
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really... really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Yeah, the hell you will. Not sure I understood. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Woo!
Perfect.
Wait, what? Oh. Hold on. You wonder.
I think there's a lockpick over there.
Oh. Well, thank you. Let's go.
Booker, there's a door over here.
Is that?
That's the way down.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Remember, you started this, not me. Kill you all. Murderous rampage. Busy my anus.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
What's that damn wallet? Elizabeth, open that.
On it.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Back.
Shit! They're on to me again! Give me that ammo! Hurry! Fuck! Ah!
Any idea what it deciphers?
No. Let's keep an eye out.
Sorry about that.
Fitzroy, you goddamn duke. You know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Fuck.
Oh, what's that smell?
forbid the mixing of the races. Is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red.
Coins and cruising.
But is it not cruel to banish your children from
a... What have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
Mr. Lin?
It's Slate.
Wait. Oh, he it's Slate.
You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
It's easy enough. All done.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Keep a lookout. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Done.
Thanks. Now I know Fitzroy
Hold
has
on.
Come calling, but I think you'll find
I'm gonna go back for a minute.
Has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
One. Hold on just a moment.